That tadpole wasted no time in abandoning its host. Not sentimental creatures, clearly. Indeed. Once mine's out, I'm going to drop it in a lit brazier and watch it sizzle.